Well, the lens caps on, that's a disaster.
It's your least favourite.
Occasionally, the only reason I went there in, no, went there with Henry was to look at the inside of his cupboard.
Charlotte Hughes, you look like the sloth from Ice Age.
But
she's, I can't tell if she's being a f- or a real.
Oh no, she didn't.
From Asia, I'd rather have fake hair than your ginger hair. Right.
Sorry, Harry. Harry won't get with you because she has standards. Ouch.
Ouch. Why does everyone call Alfie a chode when the real chode is Dylan?
At least I don't compare a feel of cows to Planet of the Apes. Oh, come on, that's what you were not there, okay? Yes, you were, but you were the one chickening out. I was the one who was being brave. I led the cows away. So to you, my fellow friend, you have all the artistic talent of a cluster of colourblind hedgehogs.
Yeah!
He must be a leprechaun from all the gold she's been digging.
Damn.
Release the Kraken.
Why would he even want her? She's not even that fit anyway. Oh. Guys, no, this is okay.
At least I didn't get rejected by a modelling agency.
Well, I let no one say anything to me about
that. Why don't you just...
There's no point inviting Isaac to a party. He'll only sit in the corner and cry. Fair.
They don't call you Golden Boy for nothing. Fair.
You'd think being called India, she'd actually know where India is.
Okay, so they've just called me here to do another. Okay, guys, come on, do I have to do it?
Yeah.
Yes, I
Minecraft
guess.
Is for kids. Well, actually, you're right, it is, because I don't play Minecraft anymore. In fact, the only things I do play. Well, what do I play? Well, I'm about to play Far Cry. Oh, God damn it! Why? Minecraft! Minecraft was my destiny! I was going to become a Minecraft worker! I was going to develop the game in the later stages! And for what? You struggling! You ruined my childhood dream! I will. Ah! Okay, thank you so much!
Could she be any more uptight? What's going on with her nose? And she needs a better hair colour.
Such a mean
problem. Look, you do not want to go in there! Oh my god, that is so scary! Oh.
EK from H3, Vape Nation, y'all!
Vape Nation!
Vape Nation, go green!
Today, I'm on a mission to rip the fattest vape.
Oh my god.
Enough. Now can you get out of the light?
it now. I'm tired of this terrible behaviour. Out now.
Sorry.
Spell of love, no one could deny. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can't live a lie, running for my life. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never.
They tell me I'm insane! I'm gonna blankety blankety blank your face and I'll write your name!
What was 5G like in third year?
Oh, great, they're a bit loud if I remember rightly, especially up the top there. I think you're my first form, so no, it did very well.
Well, that's adorable.
What did you think of 5G?
In the end, I loved them. But on my first day of churches, I went home and I said to my husband, my tutor group hate me. I am never ever going to get them to like me. What do I do? Because you were so mean to me.
What do you do? Why were so mean?
You were like, this isn't how we do this.
Hi sir, who are your favourite members of 5G?
Alex and Maddie, I think.
Well, you ruined a good book.
Who are your favourite members of 5G?
Oh, Spin and India.
Oh yeah.
Ready? This is Mr. Seal talking about Mao's rise to power.
After the Long March, Mao was in Yunnan.
What is wrong with you?
That is
funny.
I'm sorry.
Our chairman Mao made me laugh.
Nina, you're meant to do it over him, not.
His hand moved forwards and backwards over the slinky.
Stop! It's not funny!
Do it again. Not to race side, explaining the ins and outs of the blast furnace.
Slag goes on top.
Slag goes on top. Slag goes on top. Slag goes on top.
Yeah. Mr. Strachan explaining coastal defences.
Here comes the groins get wet.
Language, Harry.
Sorry. I couldn't help it.
3, 2, 1. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.